He's got to be on top of the world right now. Yeah, it's him.
Yes, it looks like one of the national helicopters. That's because it's a Bell 47 helicopter. I get the influence there with Mr. Jack Kelly. Now, Jack is a member of the Atlantic City Chamber of Commerce and local resident right here over Brigadine. He's also a U.S. Coast Guard auxiliary member. He owns Atlantic Coast Moving and Storage. He's at the airport, leases and flies as well. To Dutch Country Helicopters, up in Bibble, Langston, Pennsylvania, where you can take tours or lessons in his Bell 47 helicopter. Now, when he comes back through, you better smile and wave, because he's going to be taking pictures inside the airplane with Mr. Chris Gleason, riding along with him. Again, it's 1951 Bell 47, and this is what they use on.
With a great number of people that are here, and we'll let them count and be able to